Hey guys, what's going on and welcome back to my Tomb Raider Underworld playthrough. Excuse me, in the last episode we did the serpent, the Midgard serpent, which was one of the longest levels of the game. A decent level all in all. We got our last, we got the second gauntlet for Lara now. And now it looks to be that we've just got to escape the tomb essentially. This level, from what I've seen, I think it's going to be quite a short level. Not too difficult. So yeah, that's kind of where we're at. Excited to get into it. But it's 2023, guys. My goal for this year, struggling to speak right now, is to hit 1,000 subscribers by the end of it. So if you're new to the channel, you enjoy gaming content, you enjoy Tomb Raider content, please consider subscribing and turning notifications on. That'd be much, much appreciated. And a big shout out to the continued support of my faithful subscribers who are always watching, liking, commenting on the videos. And thank you very much as well for the well wishes. I'm feeling a lot better now on Monday. Yesterday, actually, I felt really bad. That was the worst day. I felt worse yesterday, so I'm surprised how I woke up today and feel as good as I do. I don't feel 100%, but I'm about, you know, I feel like 90% now, which is a good sign. I'm just going to continue for the rest of the day, just take some more tablets just to flush this flu out of my system, and I'll be ready to go for the week, rest of the week. So thank you again for the well wishes, and let's get into today's episode. I have to apologise, it was Thor's belt that we got, not his gauntlet. Go in there. There'll be somewhere we can climb up. Yeah. Boom! Bye! Sorted. supposed to go back. Eee. Where are you going? Steady, steady, steady. We go. Bye, sunshine. My sweet sunshiny day. I'm not sure which way we go, actually. We go up here. That's not it. Just going around in circles here, I don't even know. Just going around in a loop, I know. Go. I have no idea where I'm. Great. Well done. Trying to figure out what I need to get up to the next to like the next level. Whee. Go. Oh. bar. Not do this again, do we? I don't believe we do we? I mean, I put that pillar there, but for what reason? I legit don't know. You know what I mean? Like, I pushed that pillar there, but what's it benefit me by being there? You're joking, you. Oh, you dick. Piss I'm baffled as to where I go here. I'm fucking lost. Fuck off. Keep fucking going round in circles doing this, can I? You know what I'm saying? Like a complete dork. Complete dweeb doing this. Jumping me, that I don't even know, bro. That's who made it as well. Ah. Right, it makes sense now, right? Because I couldn't jump and get on there, could I? Cause... There we go. Right. Nice. Right. I've done it. We're away, guys. We've done it, finally. Made that look way more difficult than probably what it should have been, but okay. Give me them relics, brother. Lightweight. Lightweight. Stupid spiders. I just made that the inch of my life. Just the way it is, doodaloo, doodaloo, doodaloo. Nothing ever gonna be the same. Wait, what? Damn, I actually made it across. I thought I was going to die for that jump.
Zip, I have everything I need to get Thor's hammer. Do you have better coordinates for me?
Yeah, I enhanced your dad's photos of the map. I'm going to be meeting you now.
And your other project?
Haven't tracked them down yet. I'm still working on it.
Very good. I'll call when I get to Jammeyana.
Okay, that was Land of the Dead, pretty straightforward level. I made it seem a bit more difficult than what it was, but we did get there in the end. Just making our way out of the level. We got hold of, obviously, Thor's belt now, so now we have the power to actually wield Thor's hammer. Which will help. I think that's what we need to break to get into Avalon, I'm pretty sure, if I'm not mistaken. But we are making our way very, very ever closer now to the last, you know, chapter of the game, essentially. Now this one's Jammeyan Island. I'm guessing this is where we're going to acquire Thor's hammer, and then we'll go into the final levels of the game, where everything will wrap up the story. But yeah, it's hotting up nicely now, and I'm looking forward to seeing where the conclusion of the story and where it goes from there. So I hope you've enjoyed it anyway, guys. If you have, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe as per usual. Thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you later for the second video of today. See you there. Bye.